Hey everyone, welcome to this video. Done working with a group or no longer part of project. In this video, I will show you how to leave a team in Microsoft Teams in just a few clicks. Let's get started. Open the Microsoft Teams app or go to teams.microsoft.com and log in. On the left side bar, click on chat. This shows you all the chat and teams you are part of. Scroll through the list and find the teams you want to leave. Hover over the team name until you see the three dots appear next to it. Click the three dots and select leave the team. A confirmation message will pop up. Click leave again to confirm. And you are out. The team will disappear from your team's list immediately. And if you are the last owner of the team, you may not be able to leave until you assign someone as an owner. And that's it. You have successfully left a team in Microsoft Teams. If this was helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more quick tech tutorials.